Good day to Miss and my fellow friends. My name is Lushni Sularaju. My metric number is H19A0193. Today, I'm going to present my industrial training. Sheraton Hotel and Resort is an international hotel chain owned by Marriott International. There are over 6,700 hotels across 33 brands worldwide. Sheraton Petaling Jaya Hotel opened on 16 October 2017 by the developer of Pinnacle Petaling Jaya, which is JNC Homes Holding Sdn Bhd. There are 33 stories of Sheraton Petaling Jaya Hotel is about 253 rooms with size of between 350 to 2,513 square feet. Above shows the organizational structure of Sheraton Petaling Jaya Hotel. The vision of Sheraton Petaling Jaya Hotel is build the most loyal and valuable travel community by serving and welcoming all, whereas the mission is open doors to opportunity. There are many types of rooms such as Deluxe King, Deluxe Twin, Presidential Suite, Sheraton Suite, Executive Club Suite, and also Sheraton Club Twin. All the rooms are more spacious and bigger size. There are four main facilities and services at Sheraton Petaling Jaya Hotel. Nearly 14 meeting room for up to 1,300 guests and stunning wedding hall and event spaces. Rooftop infinity swimming pool and gym are located at level 33. There are three types of transportation services provided, such as limousine, blue taxi and shuttle service. Sheraton Petaling Jaya Hotel has 24 hours, front desk, 24 hours in-room dining services and concierge services. There are six restaurant outlets such as Fizz, all-day dining establishment with stunning buffet, Link Cafe, all-day dining cafe that serves with fresh hot brews, Yue is Chinese restaurant with panoramic city view, Miyabi offer authentic Japanese cuisine, Salaba is a rooftop bar by the pool, and lastly is Chime, where is place to enjoy fine wines, craft beer and tapas style bites.
I have a great working experience at Sheraton Petaling Jaya Hotel. I have learned new things that I can apply in the future to help my career growth. I have used the things and knowledge I have learned at university to become a good hospitality student at my internship placement. I am extremely satisfied that I have chosen Sheraton Petaling Jaya Hotel as my internship place. I want to be recognizing as a successful person who achieved all the goals that I have planned, such as pursue my studies in masters and own a property by my own. I have to work as hard as I can to get that recognition, and I'm willing to do that it takes to get that point. Lastly, I will constantly need to be in pursuit of challenging goals that require considerable mind expansion and personal reflection.